Introducing our new results verification service. Go to cambridgeenglish.org/verifiers. Click register now and provide and submit some basic details. We will acknowledge your email within 2 working days and then send you a message approving your application. Simply follow the link in the email to set up your password and then head back to cambridgeenglish.org/verifiers to log in. Users of the old verification service will need to register for the new service. The person who completes registration on behalf of your organisation will be the primary user for your account and will be able to create, edit, and delete additional users as required. To add another user, the primary user should log into the service, navigate to Your Organization, and then the Users tab. Click Add User and fill in the new user's details. The new user will then be sent an email with a link to set up their password. There are 2 ways for a candidate to share their results with you to verify on the service. Firstly, they can verify online. Candidates can log into the Candidate Results website and choose to share them with your organisation. New candidates will then appear in bold when you log into the service. Secondly, they can verify offline. Candidates can share their Statement of Results reference number with you offline, and you can select their name from the list. After locating your chosen candidate, you can click through to view their result details, including overall candidate result on the Cambridge English Scale, test day photo if applicable, CEFR level, grade, and individual score breakdowns. You can easily download a statement of results or data file for multiple candidates. To do this, select one or more candidates using the tick boxes, and then click the arrow next to the download options box and choose your file format. If you choose the data file, you can use the default template, which will include all available candidate details. Or you can also set up your own templates. To do this, navigate to the Download section and select Create New Template. View your download history to download the file again if needed. Be notified when candidates share their results with you via the service. To enable this, click on the arrow next to your name in the top right-hand corner of your account and select Email Notifications. Click the Edit button, choose your preferred frequency, and save. Each user at your organisation should set their own notification preferences. You can streamline your workflow by utilising our Application Programming Interface, API, integration to connect the service with your own database. Navigate to the API section found under Your Organisation and follow the link to our API developer portal to get started. To find out more about the results verification service, visit cambridgeenglish.org/verifiers.